Hello, we're back to our channel, my beautiful people. So today I'm doing something really special. I'm reacting to Falling cover by Jungkook from BTS. Now the title of this video is A Harry Styles Fan Reacts To, and I wanted to put that title because I think it is different. A reaction from someone who knows this song very well, who's a fan of Harry Styles. Also, BTS being at Harry Styles concert, that filled me with some new pride, you know, on each side, because I love Harry Styles and I love BTS, and then just this crossover just blows my mind, really. Oh, what? I love this song, and this song is really precious to me, you know, and I think it's also really special to Harry, so I can't wait to like see Jungkook doing it. I've reacted to BTS Carpool Karaoke, and his vocals, like, it really surprised me. So let's see this, but before we go into this video, please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll know when I post. Also follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I'm direct there with you if you want. You can send me recommendations. I also have a Patreon where I do exclusive content. I've done a couple of BTS reaction as well. Check it out if you're interested. Let's see. Wow. I don't listen to this song so much because it's just...
I'm in my bed and you're not here, and there's no one to blame but the drink in my wandering hand. Forget what I said, it's not what I meant, and I can't take it back. I can't numb back to back as you left. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone I don't want around? I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling. What if I'm down? What if I'm
I don't want to stop. 20 seconds. Something about the way he's singing that, the way he added that subtle harmonies in the chorus.
And you missed me too. And I'm well aware I write too many songs about you.
His English is really good.
And the coffee's out. A pictured cafe.
Oh.
And it kills me cause I know we ran out of things we can say. It's a pictured cafe.
The way he said
and it kills me cause I know we ran out of things we can say.
Oh my god.
What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm so
louder.
I'm falling again, I'm falling again,
Wow. So it's been a while since I heard, a while since I heard this song, because just I can't listen to it regularly. It's that type of song you have to listen in those moments, you know, where it just feels like, but hearing it from him, that just gave me a whole new appreciation for this song, and I didn't know I could still get one. So I've talked about this. When someone sings a song that is not written by them, some of the singers will do a good job, someone will not do a good job singing other songs, and someone will do a great job. Jungkook, like, I wonder about his fears, about his dark moments, because it really feels like he connected with the song. It really feels like he meant every single word he's saying. Just, you feel it. You feel it. And there's gotta be a reason why he chose that particular song to sing. It's a really raw song. It's a really heartbreaking song in a way. And he had to have a reason. So, you feel it. He stayed pretty loyal to a song, which I appreciated. It has that magic, you know. His vocals are so soothing, so clean. And he has an ability to have those soothing vocals, but they sound raw. And that's really special. I don't know how to explain it. Yeah, wow, I really love that. And I would love if Harry would acknowledge this cover. I would die if they would do something together. Imagine. The world would break. My heart would explode. Oh my god, imagine the performance, live performance, with the two of them doing Falling. Okay, I will stop, sorry. Like, subscribe, see you next one. Peace.